Don't worry, I'm not due for more than a month, so we're not going to have any, hopefully, surprises while we're here. But I thought that we'd start off by busting some pregnancy myths. So some gave us funny looks while we were hiking last month in Arizona. And Olympic curling definitely raised some eyebrows. But what did the baby think? Boring. What about surfing? And what would you make of a pregnant woman skydiving? We might be surprised, but what does the baby think here? Myth busted.